Yeah, B. Talk your shit. Upgrade. How you gonna upgrade me? It's higher than number one. You know I used to beat that block. Now I bees the block.
I hear you beat the block, but I'm the life to keep the streets on. Know this true, the type that like to keep them on the leash, though. I'm known to walk alone, but I'm alone for a reason. Sending me a drink ain't appeasing, believe me. Come harder, this won't be easy. Don't doubt yourself, trust me, you need me. This ain't a shoulder with a chip or an ego. But what you think they all mad at me for? You need a real woman in your life. Taking care of home and still fly. And I'ma help you build up your account. Believe me.
Hello, you guys. What's up, my queens? And welcome back to the channel. My name is Alexis. I want to welcome you guys back for another wig video, okay? You guys know how we do on our wig reviews. I'm going to give you all the details that you need. So right now I am showing you the inside cap construction of the unit. This unit does have a breathable mesh cap, as you can tell there. That means it is big head friendly, as well as it is the breathable mesh caps allow more air through, so they're not quite as hot. The unit also has a center lace tied hand part, and it has two combs in the front, one comb in the back with the adjustable straps. It also has an additional strap that they added into the unit that really did not work for me, and I will get into that more later, okay? It's just the way they sold it in, just didn't work for me. So if you guys are interested in this unit, then please stay tuned.
Hello, you guys, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Alexis. I want to welcome you guys back for another video today. Okay, I hope everybody's doing fine. Alrighty. And in the meantime, before we go any further, you guys, I want to invite you all to please, please like my video, subscribe to the channel, hit that notification bell, and also introduce yourself in the comment box below. I want to talk to y'all. I love talking to y'all. So if you're new to the channel, I want to say welcome. And if you're a subscriber that's been rocking with me for a while, then I want to say welcome back, okay? Thank you guys for spending your time with me today. I do appreciate it because I know you all have choices, and I'm glad that you chose me, okay? All right, you guys, so today I'm bringing you another wig review. As you probably already know from the thumbnail, it's a wig review today. And the wig that I'm bringing you all today is going to be this unit right here, okay? Now, I already showed it to you all in the beginning, but I wanted to show you all that what I did was that little strap that was on there, I cut my strap off. And the reason I cut the strap off of mine is because the strap on this particular unit, the strap sat in the front, opposed to being able to hook onto the back. So when you get ready to put it on, it seemed like it was stopping it. So in other words, it was in my way. So I said, well, you know what? I'll just take mine off because I don't think I'm going to need it anyway. Okay. So this is the unit. Now you guys, this unit is very, very pretty. As you can see, these curls are gorgeous. I love this curl pattern, and I want you guys to get a really good look at that color, okay? This is a blonde wig. I don't know what's up with me, y'all. I've been feeling blonde because I'm enjoying them, all right? This is more like an ash blonde color here though. So I'm going to take this stock card off. I thought I just had my scissors right here, y'all, because I just cut the band off, so I thought I had my scissors, but I don't, but that's, I don't need them, okay? So you guys, I'm gonna show you all the stock card. Now the unit that I have for you all today is Kimbra. Kimbra is from the Daily Wig, it's by Outre, the Daily Wig collection, and you guys, this unit is a free shift part, which means you can wear it in the middle, or you can wear it to the left or to the right side, okay? Try to get that glare off of there for you. The stock model looks really pretty in hers. It is heat safe friendly up to 400 degrees, and I have her in the color DR Caramel, okay? And it is hand tied lace part. And like I said, it had that elastic band, and here's the picture on the inside. Now the daily wigs are wigs that they say that you're supposed to be able to wear on the daily, okay? Also, as I was showing you all, this wig has a breathable mesh cap, okay? And I'm gonna show that to you again here, but a breathable mesh cap, they're much cooler. Can you see that? And it is very stretchy, so I believe it's going to be big head friendly. I have only, did I have any lace to cut off of here? No, there was no lace to cut off the unit. It's just the lace part. So there was no lace to cut off. So it is a beginner friendly unit that you don't have to do a whole lot to. It does come in some other colors, I am sure. It comes in some natural colors as well. But it is, like it says, premium synthetic fiber. And the Daily Wig, they came out with a line of these wigs. There's several of them. I think I have one more, I'm not sure. Because you know, different companies come out with the same type of wig, but they call it something different. I think it was Phoebe Rome, which is one of my girls. Hey Phoebe, that rocks with me on my channel, and she's also an influencer, a YouTuber as well. And she was talking about how the companies are coming out basically with the same wig and just calling it different names. Not the same company, but like Altria may come out with the wig and call it one thing, and then Sensational comes out with the wig and call it something else, but the wigs all look the same. So the only variation that you're gonna get is gonna be in the colors that are that we're choosing, okay? And Zuri kind of is popping out the box with these colors too. You know, Zuri's kind of giving us a lot of colors. But anyway, this video is about this wig, okay? So I'm gonna go ahead and put this on, and we're gonna see what we're working with here. Wait a minute, let me put some Lexi in it. All right now. Y'all, now what you know about that ash blonde, huh? What you know about that, huh? Y'all, this ash blonde is slamming. Y'all, I like this unit. Oh my God, y'all. Ooh, now y'all know how I act when I like a wig. Oh, y'all know I act a fool. I get to act a fool when I put on one that I like. And this is so pretty. My goodness, y'all. So okay, so of course I just put the unit on my head. I hadn't combed out any curls or anything, but I am going to do that now with my fingers. Y'all, this hair is so very, very soft. Oh my goodness, just as soft as it can be. Y'all, now I'm gonna tell y'all something. I do like units to do this. I like these face framing units. I like these units to have what they call, what we call back in the day, the Farrah Fawcett look, where you have the hair flips out like this on the sides. Now y'all get a good look at that color. Outre gets the ash blonde color right, okay? Outre, whatever you want to call it, gets the ash blonde color right, y'all. Ooh. Okay, y'all, so I'm just gonna pull these curls out. This curl pattern, y'all, is so pretty. This is a beautiful, beautiful curl pattern. Oh y'all, I am feeling myself. Now I'm going to show you guys this hairline. Hope you guys can see that. Show you guys this hairline up close. The parting space. I'm calling it the hairline, the parting space. The parting space, y'all, actually looks pretty good, okay? It's a pretty nice parting space. I'm going to go ahead and put some powder in that space though. As soon as I can, here it is. Caught myself putting everything together so I can get to everything as I need to. Okay, y'all, so I'm gonna put some powder in this space here and open it up a bit. And this is, as one of the young ladies, was it Raven? Somebody on my channel, I'm gonna put her name in the box, said that part is so relaxing to her. It's just relaxing to watch when you put that powder in the parting space. And it probably has to do with the fact that when you do that, it's just like, okay, now we have arrived, okay? Now there is no line. Now let me show y'all something right here because of how they did this. Now, right in here, it's kind of like they separated this part, these face frames right here from the unit. That could be an issue if you were going to be doing some baby hairs or if you were going to be wearing the unit up. But because it's a unit that's meant to be worn down anyway, that's not an issue for me. Okay. The unit feels very comfortable on my head, so I can honestly say that it is big head friendly, and it is, when they say that it's breathable, it doesn't feel hot, it doesn't feel tight or anything. Y'all, I am so feeling this. And this hair is so soft, like I keep saying, y'all. So I'm gonna give you guys a quick 360, and we're gonna be up out this thing, because there's not a whole lot to say about this, y'all. She is just gorgeous. She is just absolutely gorgeous. And it does come in natural colors if this color is not your, you know, your jam, okay? So here she is to the right. very pretty. Here she is to the left. Okay, and here she is to the back, with everything to the back. Y'all, I know it's looking good back there. I don't even have to see it to know it's looking good back there. Okay, now I am going to show you guys. I said it was a free shift part, so I am going to show you all how she looks shifted. Of course, like I said, this is of course her in the middle, and then we're going to shift her to the right and see how that goes. Okay, she's cute to the right too now. Oh yeah, yeah, she's cute to the right as well. I like it to the right. Y'all know how I'm about a bang. So yeah, she's cute to the right. Okay, and I'm going to shift her to the left. Mm-hmm. So she rocks either way, middle, left, or right, she rocks. But because of the way this curl, the curls on here fall, and oh God, it looks like these curls look like you used a big barrel curling iron and just kind of, you know, then pulled them out and just kind of let them go. Y'all, this is pretty. This is pretty. Now I'm gonna bring it back to the center, because with this type of curl and this type of style, I like wearing it in the center, okay? Okay, y'all, now you guys gotta let me know in the comment section if y'all are feeling this. Y'all let me know. I think this is absolutely gorgeous. This is a quick throw on and go unit. As I said, you can't really go wrong with it. And if you like I said, if you don't like this color, you know, you can find it in a natural color as well, okay? So you guys, that's pretty much all I can say about it. I don't have a whole lot to say about this particular one, all right? So you guys, I invite you all to please like the video. Please subscribe to the channel. Smash that notification bell so that you can be notified as to when I download more content. And always, you guys, as I always say in parting, I am my sister's keeper. And always remember that it's nice to be beautiful, but it's more beautiful to be nice, okay? You all have a good one. I love you guys. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.